Sup guys, we're here. Alright, so I finally got it working though. I'm using my webcam, or my laptop webcam, and I'm using my laptop mic. Which ain't the greatest, but what can you do? Alright, so I wonder how many people are going to be like, I have never heard of Final Fantasy VII before. But yeah, no, I played this once. Roughly around the release date. I remember renting it from Video Update. And yeah. I know Aeris dies. Don't really remember much of the story. I was young when I played it, but I've watched Advent Children like 800 times. Played a bit of Crisis Core, but at the time I didn't own my own PSP, so I played it on a friend's PSP. Never beat that. Wasn't really into it. Yeah, that's all I gotta say. I know this is gonna be like... So I'm gonna turn this shit down. I know this is going to be like, Final Fantasy 15 fighting style, I think, or 14. I do not know where it stops, though. I heard that, automatically. Well, that's fucking stupid. Difficulty is the same as easy. Starting to the battles. Standard difficulty. Select this if you want to fully experience the story. But yeah, I do not know where this game ends. I heard that there was going to be parts. I never really followed the, like, the only thing I saw from this game was, a few clips of the gameplay. And the E3 trailer, the first one that got released. That's basically it. I'm not like everyone else where Final Fantasy 7 is their all-time favorite game. It's not mine. Final Fantasy 8 is my all-time favorite game, and second that is 10. And after that, it's the third one. And after that, it's 12. Yeah, I'm not going to count all the Final Fantasy games. I want to play this. Yeah. Fuck, I don't know. Why did I even go into the settings? Man, I hope I could change that vertical shit. Oh, by the way, I have all the lights on. I hate my webcam. Fuck, that looks nice. Still waiting on Final Fantasy 16. I'm actually, wondering if we're gonna get a Final Fantasy 16 with a female cast only, because of 15. I hope so. But oh, thank God. I was literally about to say, I really wish Nobu was on doing the music, but oh, that just makes me happy. That director. I'm very disappointed though with the. I was really hoping on for. I was really hoping for a turn-based. Because this is a remake of VII, right? And it's turn-based. I wonder where her name's gonna be in this. The huge feud between Aerith and Eris. I've already seen this opening. I've also seen the technical demo. I think that's what it's called. That was released like 10 years ago. But disrespect. I remember getting so pissed when she died, and I hate to say that, it wasn't because I was sad about it, it was actually the fact that she was my healer. Yes, there's material slots and shit, but I treated this game like it was just like the other Final Fantasies, Final Fantasy 2, Final Fantasy 3, where there's like straight up classes. I remember Barrett was, he was like roughly my tank, but it was, fuck, what's his name? I think it was Yuffie. I had her as a mage. I only used magic with her. Get fucked. Barret. Wonder if he swears in this. I doubt it.
Get down here, Merc.
Fucking show off. Male version of lightning.
How? Who goes there?
You're up.
Square digit. Oh, sword. Hold square to unleash an attack capable of in multiple turns. Okay.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Dude. Ain't gonna lie, it's pretty cool. Hey, level 7. Warming up.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Barret's running around with a Gatling gun on his arm, makes me do everything. Impressive square. counts with the charges using them. Try attacking an enemy with full gauge.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Okay, that was pretty cool.
Nothing to it.
We're not bad at each other. Here we're close to it. No, I'm gonna have to jump approach for him. Okay. I remember, oh man, I think it was roughly my first time playing. I think it was during the first disc. All I remember is, I was on my way to the tower, and I ended up saving it half dead outside in the middle of the field. And every time I tried running away, I died. Had to reload that spot. Fuck, was brutal.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
I made it back to town, got a bunch of potions, so I have a can defend against. There's an R1. Okay.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. Nope.
Dude, that's like OP.
So long.
Dude, fucking grenade.
That it?
Okay. Oh, so all three surround. Shrink the open chest. You need to hold down. Okay. Yeah. Oh. I gotta get used to that. Two grenades. I think that's it for this place. Make me do all the work.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional.
My name is Zach.
I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Poor guy.
Wedge.
Wedge of Biggs.
People notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
So you can help her?
Yeah.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What? Yeah, fuck Wedge. There's Biggs. God, this looks nice.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Burris looks like he's from Gears of War. Oh, that looks nice. I actually really like that. Okay, so yeah. There's R3 to lock on specific target. You can't lock on the target. Okay.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first.
Yeah. Punisher mode is, but that was awesome. Dude, what the fuck am I doing?
Hey! Looks like you're next.
No, oh, ho, 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 ho. Yes.
Not bad.
So it takes a couple seconds for me to use it. Alright, I want to know more about that Punisher mode. Here we go. Maybe I haven't. Oh, I want to summon. Okay, whatever. I want to know more about Punisher mode, because it looks fucking powerful, but it like uses up my MP and shit like that. I don't want to use it, but I have to be careful using it.
So fast, we've got company.
You guys are useless. Oh, the dog again.
Try to keep up. Let's get this over. Here we go.
Oh.
I see you.
Oh, okay.
Steady.
So I go like this.
Do this.
I get it.
Nothing to it.
So I'm guessing, this Punisher mode would be, kind of like Berserk. I totally went the wrong way, didn't I? I totally went the wrong way. I'm not editing this. Fuck that up. Nope. Fuck, did everyone go? Oh. Mine. Nothing. Alright. Oh, that fucked that guy up good.
Not bad.
Potions, see if there's anything over here. Nope. Alright. Really hope I don't miss anything. Oh. Fuck yourself, I had to fight an army.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
I think I'm worried.
In 3, 2, damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
Oh, there we go. Ability, which can't be triangle. Crowds. No shit ability. His balance operator mode and his decorating punishment mode. Yes, I will. Punishment mode, five moves. Slower, very tenacious. Powerful attack, able. Efficient, pop punches, counter blow every time he guards. Okay. Oh. Gates. Okay. That's a dangerous move then.
We can take it! Gotcha. Make it rain!
Come at me, bro! Come on! Fuck you! Make me look like a bitch. I'm...
We're back.
I need heal. Well,
let's move.
Oh, right, I can do this.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
There.
It's It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Yep. Moogle metal. Curious about that.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
Oh. I thought she was talking about the button right in front of her. And like,
so, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
Sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Get up.
Believe in the Lord. Oh.
Say that again.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Oh, Cloud. He's got some massive balls.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Oh, she wants his dick.
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Rare join the police. Yes. Okay. There's level 2 brain check. Calm down. Automatic fire. Automatic fire. Verification. Okay.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show.
Dude.
Cool.
Okay. Oh.
Hurry up. Still.
Oh shit, I don't like that. I didn't mean to do that.
Damn it. Come on.
See ya. Characters. Same character. Oh, okay. Let's try this. Oh, nice.
Shut up and move over. You got that?
Dude, that was badass.
Now that was something else.
Yes, that was.
Was nothing.
That was fun. I ain't gonna lie, I'm loving the fighting. The battle style or whatever.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Yeah, I've been doing that the whole time. No one saw that.
Not too shabby. You're doing good, soldier. And
oh, shit.
Come on, then. Pretty easy, right? You okay? Nice job, Cloud.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, I got half health. I'm good.
Look, they don't call those things sweepers for nothing.
I said I'm good, but then got like a boss fight now.
The floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk.
Okay.
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
I don't know.
Hit it with magic.
Oh. Okay, so kind of like Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy 7, 4, 13. One of them.
Put it down. Give it all you've got.
Yo. Oh.
No holding back.
Oh my god, fuck it.
He just had to get back.
Yeah, I know.
So we knock it down again.
Alright, there we go. Now I can
no
do
time
this.
To complain.
Oh, I see why. Okay. I remember why.
Need a light.
I will get the hang of this.
Now. Burn. Got it.
Now's our chance. Go. Don't need to tell me to.
I'll eventually get to hang him. Holy shit.
What are you? 20 something?
First.
The whole press of X is really confusing me. There's nothing over here. Let's go, bitch.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom.
All right.
Let's get down there.
Wait, did I miss something? Nope. Man, I really hope they do remake Final Fantasy 8 next. That'd be nice. Okay, I need a heal. Fuck you! Got it? Good. No.
Let's do this.
Yeah, press the wrong button. Oh yeah. Okay. Heal. There we go. Can you do that, Barrett? I can't reach it.
No time to celebrate.
You're making me look bad, Barrett. And I will be farming in this game. Especially with this combat, because I need a lot of practice. I'm not sure if I'll make, I'll record myself farming. I'm not sure. I haven't decided yet. So nothing.
See if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Oh, he's gonna smack your fucking face.
What's wrong?
Some fuckboy from the past.
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
Ah! 20. Ain't no bitch.
Pretty cocky, ain't you?
Huh? You told me to.
What the
hell? Thank you for not shooting me.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
And got lightning.
Shit.
Should I be worried?
Oh, Jesus. Fuck, how do I dodge? Oh, yeah. Fuck back here. Ah!
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Hey. Oh, what the fuck is this?
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
Why is he targeting me? Go away. I didn't do anything. Oh, that was a big mistake.
All good.
No, it's not. I'm about to die.
Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass.
Frontal assault's no good.
Hello, Barrett. Really? Dude, that looks so badass.
Gotta heal up.
Guess that's a good idea. Oh.
Heal up and regroup.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh, yes, thunder. Should have tried that in the first place.
Hurt.
know what the fuck is going on now.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit.
Take Thanks.
Cover behind that debris.
Oh. Come on.
Heads up, tail laser.
No, not again.
Then take cover already.
Yep, Cloud. Or Barret.
Now, go.
No escape. I really gotta start dodging that shit. Oh, this is gonna fucking hurt. I'm dead. Okay, that's where it is. Dude. Yes. Fuck, I didn't get it in time, did I? Nope. Oh, yeah. Nope.
Damn it. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh. Ain't done yet, bitch.
Need to do something.
Oh, I can attack. Okay.
There goes another. Now's our chance to do some real damage.
Holy shit, man. Yep, definitely got a farm. Holy shit, that was tough.
Damn
thing showed you how it's done.
We gotta run.
We've gotta move.
Yeah. I remember this in the game, and I do not like this part. Get your ass in my face, Barrett. Wait for me. I'm so not gonna make it.
Tough, but doable.
Burn. Was never in doubt.
I love how the timer stopped.
The route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably. I think I see an exit. Come on. Don't look back. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, don't worry. I won't look back at all. I know, right?
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Hey, Barrett. Enjoying yourself over there? Oh, god damn it.
X, soldier boy.
They're here. Take them down.
Damn.
We don't have time for this shit. The clock's ticking.
Cool. 5 seconds is all we need.
Fucking need a stick.
The others awake. Gotta get the hell out of here.
Go, 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 go. Yeah, I'm going for a smoke after. Oh, Jesus Christ! Okay, let's go. 17 minutes. Oh, fuck it. I want it. Come on, come on. Oh my god. That was the stupidest idea I've ever had in my life, but it was totally worth it. Damn it. Thank you.
Let's go.
Made a big mistake by me, Dick. Oh, I hear crackling in my heads. I hope you guys didn't hear that. Oh, fuck! No! Man, I'm gonna whoop your fucking fucking ass. Yes. Are we done? God. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh! I made it. it's probably a trophy to make in like 100 minutes or some shit. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, they're trying to fuck us over.
Come on.
You could have woken me up, dude. This fucking guy.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Yeah. I swear it was Baxton. Talk about getting royally fucked. Weird, I thought, that girl and, Wedge, Wedge, and the other dude all died.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show.
Maybe I spoke too soon.
Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
This guy.
All right, then. Lead the way.
You got it. Huh. Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Excuse you too.
The air in here reeks.
Seriously.
Need to get out in the open.
Go fuck yourself, Barrett. I was ahead of you.
Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. Soon.
Maybe we should run.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Yeah, I agree.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm really getting a Resident Evil 5.
I'm
Resident Evil 5 vibe.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far.
Thank you. Always like me some potions.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shot.
Yeah, it's his daughter, isn't it? I vaguely remember.
She's good to go.
I remember her in Advent Children.
Told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Yeah, you guys go that way. I'm gonna look for items. Nothing here. Okay.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 8.
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But no. What if it was?
It wasn't.
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. Isn't the planet Gaia?
I always knew this was gonna get messy.
Yeah, Gaia.
And please, this Gaia. Is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Yeah. Okay, I'm pausing here. I want to go first, though. This game is awesome so far. Holy shit. Alright. Peace out, much love, guys.